pants, letting all these beats go out. I'm making one appearance, but these niggas hate making it for seasons. H-Town, no, we gon' start. I'm for real in your rollie tick. Look, bitch, just the rodeo, but I ain't going out for your bullshit. And I don't want your apple pie, mama. I don't wanna dap them niggas blocking me. I am everything except a rapper. Shit, I got it lit 25. I keep that Draco when I stop. Niggas bitches, they'll talk about you, but never. What's up, guys? It's Crusader and Minibus. He went to Urban Air, so I'm at Urban Air right now because Jesse and the goons are back at it again at Urban Air. This place is basically like Defy Gravity. If you've seen the third video and the seventh video, y'all have seen the Defy clips. You know, we made Minibus, so he got the GoPro and my phone to pay for a ticket. So yeah, so let's see how this footage goes. I'll send it back to Minibus.
Why are you here?
Why are you here?
I came to check in.
For what?
I'm playing.
Playing who?
Playing what?
Who else is coming?
Whoa, pause there.
Do you know who else is coming?
His GoPro. He had the GoPro yesterday.
Yeah. I'm doing this
NH.
But
do
no
you know
one can touch
else
it.
Who's coming?
Wait, no one can touch it?
No.
I just did.
Do you know
you want to fight me?
You want to fight me?
You want to fight me?
Yo, you want to fight
wait,
me?
Wait, can you pay for me? I want to get food.
Bro. I don't have that type of money. I used my stepdad's phone and I had to bring it back to his car. Sorry.
Who else is coming? Who's coming?
Whoever comes, I guess. That dog, you not got any melons, bro. Those are the size of peanuts. What? I just put the plastic trash down her shirt. Shit, bro.
Alright, okay, we're gonna play hide and seek. I'm gonna seek you, we're gonna go hide.
Stop the cow.
What about them?
Oh yeah, they're playing too.
Stop the cow.
Ready?
I don't think they're really trying to hide and seek, they're just trying to get me away. Buddy, what you doing? What you doing? I'm trying to see your ass. Yeah, Jesse. Oh, nah. I'm getting your ass.
He's going the wrong fucking way.
What you want now?
Boom.
Boom.
I don't want you to do what I want you to do. Just like pretend you to like left or something. I want you to move at home. Alright.
You want my side?
Huh?
You want my side?
Yeah, just I'll just say like you left or something.
Oh! They want me gone for some reason. They just trying to leave my side. I need to make this shit right. A real talk with them. Ask them why I am here. Yo, Jesse. Jesse, what's the problem?
They just don't like me.
Because I'm rude or something, bro?
So real shit,
yes. TV. Is there something wrong with me? Because apparently Jesse told me that you guys don't want me around.
We have no problem with you.
Stop the cow.
Are you autistic?
Huh?
Yeah.
I'm at a point where I'm going to track your IP address and I'm going to find you myself. I'm telling you, I know how to hack.
Thank you.
That's so funny. $6 at all typing at once. That's like so funny. Like, at the back of the class, my history class, $6 for like typing an answer.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you recording that?
Yeah. Yeah, so
did you get the shot?
Or is that more?
Wait, you actually.
You never said.
Let's get it, let's go. Small the Spotify. Go. Oh shit, okay.
Okay, what? That came out of nowhere.
Okay. Look at how gay he's. What is this? Oh. I came out in the right day.
Yeah, we're ditching.
Let me get a bite, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Then she got like
10
minutes.
Make sure no one's
like,
bro. What if
we
get pulled over?
Yeah, what's up?
Bro, how many people are in this car?
8.
We have to, like, how is Nick in the car? Like,
oh yeah, we gotta get two more people in here. Where are they gonna?
I can scoot up here.
No, Nick is not fitting in this car. Bro, check engine light is on.
That's RJ's mom.
Yo, RJ. That's literally his mom.
Wait, are they packing? Wait, someone should
Yo.
Now, she did tell you that she was 13. You can, as you can see, right there, she told you she was 13.
Yeah.
So you remember that, right?
No.
Well, what was your plan?
That's not what I'm saying. Like, no. Listen. Okay. Listen with your ears.
Now, something besides BS excuses. You know what? Brought you here. You know when? When did this attraction to 13-year-old?
I just don't want to argue back because it's so stupid.
And we'll call the police since it's not you.
I don't know why y'all keep contradicting on my opinion.
This is illegal.
So, it's my opinion.
Okay, we'll just call the police then. We'll get them over here.
I think it depends on how you look at it.
Do you like prison?
The amount of bull that was spewing was so much that it was humorous. You know, it was hard for me to hold back from laughing in his face because it was just, everything he was saying was just so ridiculous. I mean, I really couldn't believe what I was hearing.
There he is.
Yes.
Yo, how?
Bro, the trunk. Oh, look at Nick.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, let's go.
Bro, he's a mustache now.
Damn.
Wait, let me help.
So many levels. Yo.
Bro, right, there's we're done.
Papa Yui, and get out, bro.
Yo, what kind of shit is this?
No, where should we go?
Where should we go?
Bro, I never thought this would happen.
There's a bunch of stuff around Target. Just go to Target. We can try to find that general direction.
We can just walk. What?
Holy
shit! Yo, the speakers, whenever you connect to them,
Oh yeah, connect to the speakers and...
I could connect to them.
Oh shit.
I'm sorry, if we see Jesse walking down the street...
But don't forget about the trunk, man.
10 people!
Yeah, that's what I be doing.
and 10 people in one car. Bro, imagine us all getting out at once.
Tires are gonna fucking pop.
Kidnapping. Bro, they're gonna report us. Potential kidnappers. Just everyone decides getting out. This is energy.
Like, bro, for the very last corner, imagine how that looks, bro. You just saw, like,
yeah, the door in the back of the truck closed.
There's something three. Nick is in the trunk.
Get in the trunk, bro.
Wait, yeah, that's one of them. Bro, Nick's the tallest one here, bro.
It's a good day to come out.
Okay, let's go. Bro, Nick. It's actually a key. What is that? Is that the video?
Wait, was it like an actual fight?
Oh, shit. I don't need security, bitch. I keep that Draco when I stop. Niggas, bitch, they'll talk about you, but team of us can. Grip.
Yeah. Wait, it was Jesse and who?
And Marco.
Wait, why were they fighting?
Because of Marco, what do you say?
Marco, bro. You're gonna make me yourself.
Bro, we need. Andre's look, Andre's look.
Hey!
Oh, shit, the samurai!
How about that?
We gotta get in that van quick. Oh wait, what? But that's actually crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, this would be like the best one. Or the one in the woods. The enchanted
forest. Yo! Oh, bro!
Bro, get in the van, bro. Wait, wait, you get in the trunk? Oh, I don't know. Get in,
get in, get in.
Oh, my.
Wait, what did he say about? Wait, what is that, dude?
Oh.
Wait,
Nick,
Nick.
Get out.
Bro.
Yeah, no, no. What are you doing?
Who's gonna close the trunk?
Oh.
I got it.
Hurry up.
You are Roblox.
Oh, wait, wait.
Roblox, let me be.
Bro, wait, Nick, can you dunk?
Yeah, Nick, can you dunk?
Yeah.
No way. Yo, let's go to the Duro. Let's go to the Duro. Let's go Kentwood.
Yo,
I'm on a schedule, dude. No, we should go to the hood and like, take over. Oh, shit. Are you trying to die? Like, bro, we're gonna get shot through that window.
YouTuber.
That window.
Bro, you gotta get bold.
This car is
glasses.
As if this car was a trash.
The engine just stopped when we were running away.
Oh, shit, yo. Exactly.
Yo, they got the shot.
Yo, you know how weird just like you got something in the trunk? You know how weird just like you got something in the trunk?
What the fuck is it?
Why? You should watch the
movie.
Oh,
yeah. Free candy, bro.
Exactly.
Bro, it's gonna look like a stolen car.
It already does.
Or at least not streaming.
Bro, bro, you were stuck. I thought it was bigger than this.
Let me get my backpack.
Bro, pull your pants up, bro.
My name is Richard and I'm sitting in the corner. Sitting in the corner playing my recorder.
Oh, no, 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 no.
No, try to hit like the box, no?
Fuck you, my name.
They should have a feature. One,
what?
Two, three.
All the
wait, you got Valentino. Let's get it.
Are they from Connecticut?
Ugly, ugly ass. You don't pull shit. You're fucking midget. What's that? What's that, bitch? Crip, crip. Who you try to die today?
What if Landon gets raped?
Yeah. Good nigga.
Then what's your
Russell, come on. Let's get it.
Get the fucking ass down, bitch.
You wanna go to the car?
He just went back to work.
Look
at
the
yeah,
okay,
hold this for me.
Oh,
yeah. Oh my god,
help.
Yeah, okay, hold this for me. Oh, yeah.
Okay, you know what?
We're gonna ask you how to make me fart, stop. Noah! Stop talking smack, you can't back it up!
I can't back it up, I just showed you.
Jesus, why are you saying help, huh?
Stop punching people, bro. It's not serious.
You wanna talk smack? I'll punch the f*** out of you.
You're people, bro. It's not fucking funny, it's not a joke. Jesus Christ, when are you gonna fucking learn?
I'll punch you again, homeboy. And don't be screaming for help.
Hey,
homeboy.
I thought we were fucking
fighting. I love midget boy. Call me midget boy again? How about your ass?
why your mouth all messed up.
Oh boy.
Are you fucking punishing, dumbass?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed, because it took a long time to get all these people together for this video. So I hope you enjoyed it. And be ready for the next video, because next one's going to be a big one. We're getting a ton of people out for this one, and it's going to be crazy. So make sure to stay tuned, and we'll get the next video out at some point. Hopefully you enjoyed this one. So make sure to subscribe and like. Be ready for the next one.
You run behind this for no fucking reason. You won't shut the fuck up, and you can't stop playing gunshot sounds.